This is a warm butternut squash salad, and you are going to love it. Combine maple syrup, red wine vinegar, olive oil, and season with salt and pepper. Then mix well and set aside. Put diced butternut squash in a bowl, add a couple tablespoons of water, cover with plastic wrap, poke a couple holes with a thin knife, and microwave about 4 minutes or until softened. Heat a nonstick pan and put in diced bacon. Cook until just getting to the crispy point, then add the drained squash and cook until the squash starts to brown. Remove from heat, put salad greens in a bowl, add the squash and bacon, some of the dressing, toss well, and plate. And I have only three words for you. Oh my goodness.